Dear Tatiana, your letters have been a welcome respite from my struggles. There is a rebel faction that wants to behead me. There is no one I can trust.
Oh, I can totally relate. My mom is having an affair with her creepy boss. My school is ruled by some mean girls that call themselves slut.
Communist dictator Anton Vincent has been ousted and still unaccounted for.
It's you.
You're smaller than I imagined.
You're older.
I'm going to remain here.
Fine. But you need a disguise.
This is me.
Please don't be mad. I was gonna tell you. Not a creepy child molester. He's a dictator. He is a political refugee.
Completely harmless.
He's a horrible person.
Anton, no! My social studies teacher! Are you malporting him?
I'm sorry. I got the wrong man.
Tomorrow, you can fly to Mexico.
What?
We want you to hand-deliver the weed pill formula to the lab.
Buenos dias.
I know I'm not supposed to touch the minibar, but I'm going to do it. You know, I don't even care anymore. I'm doing it and having the malo.
Salud.
Salud. Orale. Orale.
What's going on?
I've been kidnapped. I am somewhere in Mexico with a gun to my head.
What a crybaby.
Harold, I'm just gonna spit this.
Max is very competitive, as am I. It's one of the reasons I fell in love with him.
Oh, it's easy. He was Incredible Hulk.
Eric Bana.
Other one.
Mark Ruffalo.
Other one.
Lou Ferrigno.
Primal Fear.
Richard Gere never played the Incredible Hulk.
Time.
Jesus Christ. Ed Norton.
Primal Fear.
Guys, what do you say we do this at my house next week?
This will be a game night to remember.
Oh, boy. Mm.
Tonight, we're taking game night up a notch. We don't need a board, and we do not need pieces.
We won't need any extra rudeness, either.
Someone in this room is going to be taken.
Oh, it's a murder mystery party.
Fun!
Whoever finds the victim wins the grand prize, the keys to the Stingray.
Just the keys?
No, Ryan, the whole car.
Oh, yeah!
I was born into war, bred into it. People think they understand pain, but they have no concept of it. What's the most pain you've ever felt? Maybe the kind that leaves you more machine than man. Time's up, you dumb fuck.
Well, that's just lazy writing.
Oh.
attractive for a carpet-cleaning lady. Although you maybe could do something with your hair.
Yeah.
No, that's not it. It's your face. Yeah. Could you be a doll and get me a little snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life. Just pay me and I'll be on my way.
Nope.
He is the devil. I owe the cleaning company $3,000 for a new machine. And they fired me. Rich people, they get away with everything. Amelia, John,
hello! I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him.
I have an idea that is poetic in its justice.
I'm here to pick up my husband.
You're really my wife?
For better or worse, baby.